think we are very happy at the road that we have taken. At the time we listed the company, we were a family company, and we had just gone through a separation within certain sections of the family, and you know that's always a difficult time when you have family members, you know, trying to exit from an entity like that. There are always issues that happen. So those of us in the younger generation, having witnessed that, said, you know, we didn't want that ever to happen amongst us cousins and all later on in the future. So we said we want to do two things. One is that we want to focus on growing the size of the company, and also focus on giving some liquidity to those who at some point in time may want to exit. So our reason for listing Hemas was principally those two reasons. Unlike many companies who list for funds, we actually listed to preserve the family dynamics and to grow the pie, as it were. So, you know, when I look back over the years, I can say that we have been very happy on both fronts. Of course, we now have liquidity through the exchange, and we have a good sort of investor base and appetite for our shares. And on the growth front, I think for me the single most important aspect that going public gave us in our vision to grow the company was the ability to attract talent. Because for family companies, talent always, I mean, the best talent in the world will always look at a family company and they have a question mark at the end of it. But being listed means you're more transparent, you have, you know, your image is much more out there. And I think it really good talent finds it a much more interesting place to come and work. So, because, and as we all know today, if you get good talent, that really helps to drive the business forward. And apart from the talent bit, we were also benefited from joint venture partners, principals, and all that, having a great degree of comfort because the company was public and the results and other things are transparent. If I talk about the challenges that a family company like ours has to think about before and after we went public. One challenge is you always think that, will you lose control? Will it be difficult to keep the family company in the hands of the family? That is something that you can always do if you manage the back end. On the governance side, we actually looked at it as an opportunity rather than a compliance issue. And I think we've tremendously benefited from that. So we haven't had that much trouble in trying to cope with the dynamics of being public. So I can see the clock is ticking. I'm not going to keep going. Thank you very much again for hosting us. It's a pleasure to be here. And good luck.